Sparkthorn, you have an interest in botanicals now? changed. Sewn some mourning garb. We're not dressed properly.
We're fine. The dwarves don't typically require formal wear at funerals.
Brock certainly would not.
Perhaps.
Phil, now you've got me thinking of what I might look like with some jewelry around my neck stump. Maybe some gold woven into my beard. That'd be quite fetching, eh?
Thanks for trying.
There they are, brother.
Oh, come on, surely he'll be along. It's his brother.
Let's hope so. Loss can do things to a man. You made it. We can begin.
Thank you.
Sindri. Blackpuss.
It's bigger, the more you take away.
To all things housed in her silence, nature offers a violence, the bear that keeps to his own line, the wolf that seeks always its own. Is a harsher winter holds the parent forced to eat its young before it grows. Every bird gone unheard, starving where the ground is froze. The winter sunrise, red on white, like blood upon the snow. Blood upon the snow. The ground walked here is a wonder. It ceases never to hunger. In all things nature's given, all things back from the living. I've walked the earth and there are so few here that know how dark the night and just how cold the wind can blow. I've no more hunger now to see where
blood upon the snow. Thank you.
I don't know if there's anything beyond the light. Afterlives after afterlives or what have you. But if there is, well, I imagine he's causing one crazy ruckus there.
I wrote that dirge for him.
What's it called?
Something profane.
He wouldn't have it any other way.
Forgive Sindri, he's just, you know.